everyone, this is Miss Ada here. Welcome to Global Village Montessori Online Lesson Time. I hope you are all doing well today. Today we are going to working on the rhyming words. Now let's get started. Rhyming words are words that are having the same ending sound. Now let's check the words on this card and look for the rhyming words. Car. Car, jar, jar. Which word rhymes with car and jar? Is it key? No. Dice? No. Bed? No. Bread? No. Swing? No. Sock? No. Hat? No. Lock? No. What about guitar? Guitar? Yes. Car? Guitar. Jar, guitar. Bat, no. Ring, no. Star, yes. Car, star. Jar, star. Sled, thread, key, no, dice, no, bed, yes, sled, bed, thread, bed, bread, yes. Sled, bread, thread, bread. Wing, king, key, no. Dice, no. Swing, yes. Wing, swing, king, swing. Sock, no. Hat, no. Lock, no. Bat, no. Ring, yes. Wing, ring, king, ring. Clock, block, key, no. Dice, no. Sock, yes. Clock, sock, block, sock. Hat, no. Lock, yes. Clock, lock, block, lock. Rice, ice, key, no, dice, yes, rice, dice, ice, dice. Cat? No. Bat? No. Whale? No. Bee? No. Mice? Yes. Rice? Mice. Ice? Mice. Pail? Snail. Key? No. Hat? No. Bat? No. Whale? Yes. Pail? Whale. Snail? Whale. Bee? No. Nail? Yes. Pail, nail, snail, nail. Tree, three. Key, yes. Tree, key, three, key. Hat, no. Bat, no. Bee, yes. Tree, bee, three, bee. Last one. Cat, mat. Hat, yes. Cat, hat. Mat, hat. Cat, bat. Mat, bat. Now we have found all the rhyming words. Today we are going to review the letter F. Let's first trace the uppercase F. Now let's trace the lowercase F. Can you practice the uppercase F and lowercase F again? Do you remember what sound does letter F make? That's right. For fish. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Have a nice day. Bye.